to still my heart once again being able to watch the Cadet in action. He's returned to us here at Courage Pro Wrestling to hopefully pick up a victory. Fighting for his beloved Canada, fighting for his beloved Courage Pro Wrestling faithful. I can't wait to see what he has in store for us today.
Fighting for his beloved Hamilton as well. We do have the Air Cadet Center just blocks away from here.
That is actually true. Actually true. Very important heritage to Courage Pro Wrestling.
Oh, he's got something to say.
Well, let's see what he has to say for us today.
Now, Courage Pro Wrestling has always been known for giving the underdogs, like myself, a shot when nobody else will.
Yeah, Cadet.
Wow. So tonight, the Cadet is going to give somebody a shot who hasn't had one in a while. Who's in the back? Who wants a fight?
Wait a second.
This music, it sounds so familiar. Could this be who I think it is coming back?
Miles, I don't think we've seen... If it's who I think it is, we haven't seen this person since you were still buying tickets.
This is well over two and a half, three years now. Oh.
It is!
Charles Blackwolf, a well-renowned name in the Hamilton community. This day, it just keeps getting better and better. Charles Blackwolf here to get in the ring against the Cadet and Courage Pro Wrestling. I don't know what I did to deserve it. I don't know what you did to deserve it, but we are in for a treat today.
Now, for those of you who may not be familiar with Charles, years ago in Courage Pro, he actually got injured in a match with All Ego Ethan Page, and he was out of action with us for quite some time. Had a couple of sporadic appearances since, but it's excellent to see him back in our post-pandemic era of Courage Pro.
Absolutely. This man wearing the Hamilton special, getting that good aesthetic going, really hyping his first appearance in such a long time in Courage Pro Wrestling.
Like Cadet said, he'll give a shot to anyone in the back. Charles didn't even bring his tights by the looks of it.
No, it seems like he just got here, he demanded his opportunity, and he acted on it immediately. That is the kind of go-getter attitude you need to make the quick decisions necessary to become championship material, especially by taking down the Cadet like he just did.
Now, we have seen Charles align himself with some disproportionate individuals in the past, some ne'er-do-wells. It looks like he is back on his straight and narrow path, wearing the white hat, as it were.
You know damn well about, you know, pairing yourself up with questionable people, don't you?
Never.
I'm on to you.
But all of my associates are strictly on the up and up.
I don't imagine. That can only explain why your empire keeps growing.
But of course, Charles Blackwolf now with that beautiful headlock.
He's got the Cadet down there just moments ago. The Cadet had it reversed around, and Charles Blackwolf, with his quick thinking, his in-ring prowess and power, definitely got him the advantage. And once again, that's going to be the case. Hard chop to the Cadet.
Another one.
And misses that one, and the Cadet coming in. Chopping back.
Now, of course, Charles isn't the thickest guy, so any chop to the chest, he will feel right to that back as well.
And that's not the back. That's rattling down his entire frame. But if Charles is as strong now as he was then, he's going to not only be putting up a fight, but he's going to show that his endurance is nothing to be taken lightly.
Ooh, flying forearm smash.
And manages to get the reverse thrown in the corner.
Ooh!
That psych out clothesline there, just wild. What a neck breaker.
Just a swinging neck breaker to the ground.
But it only got him a two count. No, you don't see too many people using the hold of the arm while they're doing the swinging neck breaker all that often. I find it traps their momentum and ensures that your move will be executed without fault. Cadet up top. Ooh.
Going to the Air Force.
Oh, that jet fire was nothing to take down this young man.
A kick like that will really make a star scream.
Man, that impact only makes sound waves, bro.
Charles.
Nice flatliner there.
The flatliner downward spiral, that could be it.
And that is it. Wow. Incredible victory. I'm surprised, Clowny. I thought I would hear something against, Keegan's ne'er-do-well ways.
Hey, the fact that I don't have to point it out says enough.
Well, it certainly does. And we all know for true and for fact that on his returning match back, Charles Blackwell picks up the victory against the Cadet in a hard-fought battle in the ring.